So I tried something new the other day. I've never really found winter sports to like be my thing. I've always just been like cold and a little bit miserable, so I've just stayed away from them. But my mom and I took some cross-country skis out on the lake this week, and it was pretty fucking magical. Anyway, this is just a reminder that trying new things in your 30s can actually be pretty fun.